Whether people understand my painting as, oh, they're just abstract landscapes, you know. But for me, it was really important to get the bright colors out there, to get this kind of traumatic, tragic, angular shapes in there. Some people have compared them to a little bit of Picasso's Guernica, you know, and his war series. And yeah, and, you know, I can see that definitely with cubism and abstraction, and it definitely is on that verge. Because I don't think you can paint an image of the horror, you know. Mm-hmm. It's more about memory. It's about the senses, about the smells. And I think that going back to Nong Khai and the refugee camp just recently, it wasn't so much about, oh, I'm going to see this refugee camp, you know, and it's going to be there and people are going to, you know. No, I mean, I was there because it was important for me to visit it, to visit the site, to see the people, to interact with the people and just be present. And that's, I think, the message that I want to kind of address in my work is being present, the history behind the Laotians and how that we aren't like a lot of other immigrants who come over here, because a lot of people don't know it's, you know, we're the most heavily bombed country in the world. I mean, that's not something that's something small that you talk about, you know?